Things off at the Performance Center. It's Shayna Baszler versus Bianca Belair. Can she win the title at Super Showdown this Friday? And there's no SmackDown, so Walter has to fight AJ Styles tonight, and then he has to face Finn Balor tonight as well. Can she beat Bianca Belair? And head to Super Showdown with two wins. First challenge for Bianca Belair. Don't forget, Shayna Baszler fought 2 days ago at War against Asuka. Wait a minute. She just notices that Shayna Baszler's weight in front of her. Shayna picks her up, suplex. Oh no! Irish whip. Shayna, German suplex. Oh, she was about to go in the top ropes, but Shayna Baszler did not let her. Oh, chop block up alone. What a fun. Back in Charlotte, you better watch out at Super Showdown. Tomorrow is NXT UK. And sorry that there was no SmackDown last night. The Hardy Boys against the Bloserweights later on tonight. AJ Styles versus Walter tonight. Prince against Walter tonight. Next week's is Monday Night Wars. Oh! Shayna Baszler gets all of it. Can't she be champ? Less than 2 days. Laughing. Just choking Bianca Belair. She wants to put Bianca Belair to sleep, she said to me. Oh. Oh, I need to look back. Get up, Bianca, get up. The mean. Looking to put her to sleep here. And she makes her go to sleep. Shayna Baszler, can she do that? Charlotte at Becky. She doesn't have to pin the champ. She could pin Charlotte. Here's your winner, the Queen of Spain. Shayna Baszler. The first ever hardcore champion, Jeff Hardy. And his brother, Matt Hardy, are debuting here tonight. But meanwhile, time that AJ Styles against the man who's going to be facing his friend tonight on the main event, Walter. Can Walter win against AJ? And can he go against the Prince and win again? It depends. AJ is the United States champion, defends it this Friday against Adam Cole in the last man standing match. The Demon Finn Balor comes out against John Cena at Super Showdown. Can the Demon beat John Cena and become the new NXT champion? Here comes the normal AJ Styles, dubbed 3-time United States champion. He first won that title at the Elimination Chamber, and then he attained it against Adam Cole and Extreme Rules match at WrestleMania, and then he retained it in a ladder match on Hell in a Cell. This is AJ Styles' actual NXT debut. Can AJ Styles retain against Adam Cole? And Drew McIntyre looking to get payback against Samoa Joe. That's going to be kicking our thing off. That's going to be kicking off Super Showdown. Here we go. AJ Styles' debut here in NXT. Oh, Walter. The matchup. Oh, look at this. Phenomenal fun. These two supposed to be colliding last night. Oh. Just keeping on doing backflips and ending it. Jumping neckbreaker. upper head kick doesn't take him down. Oh, a headbutt to AJ. Irish whip. Oh, another headbutt. Counter. Now to jump in. Neck breaker. Oh. Does he have the strength? Yes. Gut buster. No. A kick to Walter's back. Oh. Not another gut buster. Oh. Jumping knee to Walter. Imagine how Walter would be in our main event here tonight. AJ, oh, spinning senton. Take out Walter. One, two. Don't forget Walter took out Luke Gallows. That right. Oh. Get up, Walter, get up. There's no way. He's looking for a suplex. He doesn't have the strength. He does. Suplex. Has him in the fireman's carry. Oh, kind of like a stunner. Get up, Walter. Get up. Walter. Oh no. Count it. Headbutt, no. Back in the ring. Get up. Get up. Springboard. Oh. He has him. Walter with the capca. No. Oh. Walter, no. AJ has Walter set up. Styles Clash to win his debut in NXT. One, two, three. AJ Styles beats Walter in his debut. Can Walter lose in the main event against the Prince? Double champ in non-titled action. Walter escapes that calf crush. It's 2-1. 1, 2, 3. Here's your winner, the phenomenal one. He is the United States. Wait a minute, Seth Rollins. He's coming out. Oh, these two are battling it out. Can Seth Rollins be the new challenger for AJ? That's if AJ Styles retains the title. No! Calf Crush makes Swan's tap. I see Walter just walking out of the arena getting set for his main event. He's telling Rollins to get up. Oh, he's looking at it. Phenomenal, no! With these two, look at this! Armbar! Just making Seth Rollins cat! Oh my god! Can we see a submission match? At Survivor Series! And Seth Rollins looked like he went for his debut here in NXT 2, wow! Maybe if Rollins retains, I mean if AJ retains, that could be his new target. Seth Rollins, just targeting the champ. Meanwhile, Keith Lee in action. Against our new guy, Tyler Hunter. Tough challenge for Tyler Hunter, Keith Lee. Damian Priest versus Dominic Dijakovic up next, and that's after this huge matchup. Who is gonna win? Tyler Hunter with one lose and one win. T3 is limitless. Can he beat Tyler Hunter? It is up next. Tyler Hunter. Against the limitless one, Keith Lee. The former NXT North American champion, bask in his glory tonight. The one time, I should say, North American champion, that's Keith Lee. Our third match here tonight. The bell rings. Oh! Powerbomb! Powerbomb to Tyler Hunter. Tyler Hunter's debut in NXT. He was facing none other than the Roderick Strong himself. Powerbomb once again. No. No way! Oh, crashing him down to the outside. Powerbomb. Bask in my glory, Tyler Hunter. Gets back in the ring. Oh, no, misses. Oh, slams him down. Oh, a forearm takes down Tyler Hunter. I slip into the corner. No, 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 no! It was Grizzly Chops. He had his first pay-per-view, Tyler Hunter, on Friday at Hell in a Cell. Wait a minute. No! The strength of Tyler Hunter! Spine Buster! Oh, kick to the leg. Oh, another. Oh! Oh, a knee. Where is he getting the strength? That huge spinning cutter. Just showing his muscles to all of us. No way. Oh, 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 those desperate fists. 9, 10. Makes Keith Lee crashing down to the outside. Oh, you make Keith Lee mad. You made me mad, Tyler Hunter. Ugh. Oh, Tyler Hunter may be in big of a trouble here. Oh. Oh. Oh, misses that cross body. Oh. Driving him. No way. Oh. That must have broke the back. That's why I never bask in my glory. 7, 8, gets in at 8. Oh, misses. Oh my god! Keith Lee, an amazing move. Look at this, Keith Lee! Jackhammer to put him out. 1, 2, no, he kicks out at 2. Uh-oh, Keith, behind ya. Oh no, oh no! Spirit bomb to Tyler Hunter. Can he be out? Tyler Hunter got his first ever spirit bomb to get a win. 1, 2, no way, kicking out the spirit bomb. No way! This is that punch. Belly to belly suplex. How do you kick out? Oh! Wait a minute. The Viking Raiders is telling him to look at Viking Raiders. I mean, he has the theme song. Why is he slow SmackDown? Because they're from SmackDown, duh. Oh no. No. Uh-oh. Oh, basking his glory. Oh my god. Another punch. What a pounce. Takes him out. He's looking for one more. Spirit bomb. Take out Tyler Hunter. One, two, three. No way, kicks out. Two spirit bombs. That was not enough. Moonsault, no! Tyler Hunter. No way, dirty move! Dirty move! Keith Lee wins by DQ. Tyler Hunter with a dirty forearm to actually put it out. The Limitless himself, Keith Lee. What a match between those two. Meanwhile, Dijakovic against Damian Priest. Up next. Cannot believe what happened. It looks like Keith Lee had a concussion. Tyler Hunter, when the bell rang for the DQ, he was just staring at Keith Lee. What does that mean from those two? We're having a great match up next. Dominic Dijakovic. We last saw him a couple months ago. Here we go. Look at the size difference. Oh my god. Gets out of that one. Oh. What a match this is so far. Oh, a punch. Oh, backbreaker. Oh, another one. Tosses Priest. Chokeslam here. Oh! Get the dub! Not even one! Chokeslam Spinebuster. Counter. Oh, those deep shoulders. Drag. Oh! Suplex. Oh no. Springboard Lariat. The big man goes flying. Elbow drop. Damian Priest. Chokeslam Spinebuster to Damian Priest. Looking for another one. It connects. One. Kick out at one. Backbreaker.
Get up.
Priest is getting up. Oh. Priest, jump, drop kick. Chop, chop back. Oh, bounces his head on the top turnbuckle. Oh! A chop. No way. Oh, the backbreaker. Slams him. He doesn't let people rest. Look at this. There's Dominik Dijakovic. What a suplex. Back into the ring. Oh! Lariat, can we see it? Can we see it? Can we see it? He has him! Feast your eyes! Puts out Priest. One, two. Kicks out at two. What a return win that would be. Misses that. Oh no. Suplex. After this, we'll see the Hardy Boys making their debut here tonight. But they're not going to be here. They're just fighting the Bruiserweights, the NXT Tag Team Champions. Oh. The big man. Oh, kick. With the Canadian pile driver. Kinda look like the Panama Sunrise. Oh, a Lariat. No. Oh, a Lariat. Get up! Get up, Priest! Get up! Get up! Dijakovic sets him up. Spinning big boot. Oh. 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 Don't forget Shayna Baszler got the dub earlier. What an elbow drop. One, almost, but not even close. He's looking for it. No, he doesn't get it. Look at this. Feast your eyes. One, two. doing? Guys of COVID with the huge return here. What a huge spinning band. Good match. Look at that elbow drop. Huge winner, Dominik Dijakovic. A huge return by this man. With the huge Turkish rise. Damian Priest is out from those two feast your eyes. Meanwhile, the first ever North American champion and his brother Matt Hardy against the Bruiserweights. We have Keith Lee backstage. Keith, what did you say? What do you think of that match they had with Tyler Hunter? Tyler Hunter! You should have done that next week! I'll be back in that ring. And I want you to face me like a man in a Extreme Rules match! Tyler Hunter, if you don't accept this challenge, you're too scared of me. Did you all hear what Keith Lee has in his mind? No DQ Extreme Rules next week. Will he accept it? Meanwhile, cold main event. Here we go. The Bros waits. Here they come, the Hardy Boys. Matt and Jack Team Extreme. We saw these two collide for that NXT, for that WWE North American Championship. Defends anywhere, any place. Even here in NXT might be defended. Jeff Hardy won this championship 1 month ago, and he became the first ever hardcore champion. And do you remember who he faced the man who returned here tonight, Dominik Dijakovic. Delete. Can you delete the Bruiserweights? Imagine what kind of amazing match we could be seeing in that future. Oh! Maybe we could see Matt, the Bruiserweights, and Jeff Hardy against the Bruiserweights for that all NXT Tag Team Champions. Depends how good this match will be. Oh, what a dream match we have here tonight. Oh, Walter the Prince, Finn Balor, is going to be up next after this huge match. Jeff STO, the hardcore champion, doing pretty good. Back to his brother Matt. What are they looking for here? They're both looking for an avalanche. Avalanche back suplex. Matt Hardy's now in. Matt Hardy with that neckbreaker. Matt Hardy. Leg drop. He's going for another one. One more. Welcome Jeff Hardy with two leg drops.
table.
Matt is not letting him go to his Matt versus Matt here looks too. Looking for two more leg drops. Oh, looking for the last leg drop. One more. Woken Jeff Hardy with another. Come on, go on, take a pop. Wonderful! Tags Pete Dunne, a dream match. Pete Dunne versus Matt Hardy. Ream attacking Matt Bulldog. Oh. Jeff satisfied to Pete Dunne. A tag to Jeff. No way, they're looking for it. Twist of fate. Jeff. Swanton bomb. One. Two. Kicks out at two. Kick out at one. Cannot believe he kicked out of hip toss. Doesn't let Pete Dunne get to his partner. Oh, and doesn't let him tag. Bennett. Tag. Now Pete Dunne gets it. The Hardy Boys with the double avalanche. Oh, jawbreaker. Super. Looking for those walking double leg drops. One man. Walking man, Hardy. Wonderful. Oh no. Oh, a punch. Oh, a flat suplex. Oh, count it. Oh. No way! Oh. He has him satisfied. That one hurt his back. Oh. No! Attacking! Oh no! Counter! Counter! This is your time. Oh, look at this. Poetry in motion. This could be our main event because our show ends at 11 o'clock. Satisfied. Time to get a date. Making everyone saying delete. Attacking Matt Riddle. Suplex. He has him. Twist of Fate. Jeff Hardy now. Swanton Bomb. One. Two. How? He's actually letting him tag. That was a bad idea. Suplex. No! Matt Riddle! He's looking for it. Oh! Twist of Fate. Attacks Pete Dunne. He has him in the drop zone. Swanton Bomb. One. Two. Breaks it up. One, two. Snapping the net. Oh, the splash. One. Breaks it up. Two. twist of fate. Oh, attacks Matt Hardy. Wait a minute, going on top. Notices. Pete Dunne. Boom. Tags Pete Dunne. Counter. No. Oh my God. Play man. Oh. Twist of fate. Jeff is going up. Jeff is going up. Swanton bomb. Swanton bomb. 1, 2, 3. They win. With that huge satisfaction. And look at this one, boom! Look at this side spec, boom! Real winners, Matt and Jeff, the Hardy Boys! Up next, Finn Balor versus Walter. This might have to be a quick match. Here we go. Main event. Walter lost to AJ. Here we go. The double champion looking to be the first ever triple champion. Here we go, main event. The bell rings. Finn Balor makes the first hit. But meanwhile, Walter's too big enough. Wait a minute. The Prince. Looking to end this one quickly, it looks like. Oh. No way. Oh. 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 Oh, slapping. Belly kick. No. Kicking midsection. Double stomp. Finn Balor. And done it 1916. I'm gonna forget about the 1916. I'm gonna finish Walter with the coup de grace. Ah, get back down there. John Cena, you have to watch out for me. I have a demon. I'll be a nightmare. Yeah. No. Looking for another single leg drop kick. He's looking to fly it. Finn Balor, top on Camilo. The prince just taunting. Look behind you, Finn. He sees him coming. Single leg drop kick. Oh no! 19, no! Pinning him! 1, 2!
Kicks on at 2.
Finn Balor with the coup de grace! 1, 2, 3! Finn Balor makes Walter lose his second match here tonight. Here's your winner. He is the North American champion and the Universal champion, Finn Balor. Finn Balor makes it 3-2-1. The OC pick up the win. Thank you for joining me here tonight in NXT. We'll all see you tomorrow for NXT UK. Okay.